Hi everyone, my name is Andrea Ketza. I'm in charge of the tech strategy for automotive at Amazon Web Services. I'm here in Las Vegas to meet Zoox and to see their new taxi. Mike White is here to show us around.
So Zoox is an autonomous ride hailing service. We're pretty unique in so far as we have manufactured and built our own purpose-built vehicle from the ground up. It's really truly focused on the rider and the rider experience.
No driver?
No driver at all. We are driven by AI.
Can you give us a tour of the vehicle and show us which sensors you're using?
We have LiDAR, thermal, radar, camera.
Can you tell us what do you do with the data?
That's where we leverage AWS. So with S3 and EC2, there's a lot of things we're doing to train our models. We're using millions of miles driven in complex situations such that we can build our safety cases. But with all this technology, the key point is creating an incredible rider experience. Let's go inside and see what that might look like within the cab.
Oh yes, let's see.
This is really what the whole Zoox experience is about. And it's really the configuration of the inside of the vehicle that's completely going to transform mobility. We've changed the way that riders are going to move around. And we've made it really about them being in the center of it, being able to configure the cabin. And because we have the carriage seating, communicating is just so much more natural and better, and you don't have to worry about driving. The AI does that for you. But I'm really curious about what you're seeing in the industry.
Yeah, actually, we see a revolution. The new technologies like AI, ML, and Gen AI are really accelerating the way how automakers are testing their software. They don't need to collect dangerous scenarios anymore in the real world. They use the technology, they use AI, ML, and Gen AI to generate synthetic digital scenarios.
That's fantastic.
So what's next for Zoox?
In 2025, we're gonna take first customers in Las Vegas with San Francisco to follow.
Cool, thank you.
Thank you so much.